Good afternoon, everyone. This is just a quick update. As you could probably see from how I started this video, we're going to be talking about oxalic acid. And it, like I said, just a quick hit. I'm not going to go into all the details, but today is a red letter day. It looks like the government actually did something right for a change. The EPA has approved oxalic acid for the treatment of varroa mites in honeybee hives. It's been used in Europe for years and years, and I think also in Canada. But anyway, I'll go into the details of how it's used in a future video. Didn't want to cover that information in the past because of the legal question marks surrounding the substance. But now that it's been approved by the EPA, we can go into all the details and talk about how to use it and how it works and the benefits that you can get from it. So if you like these videos, make sure to hit like and subscribe. If you have any questions, ask them below and I'll do my best to answer them. And be on the lookout for future videos on oxalic acid vaporization for varroa mites. Good day.